sausage. Why won't you come back to the village?
Okay, guys, Blue Exorcist episode 8. Yeah, so our boys go ahead and meet up with Tatsuma, you know, Ryuji's pops, and you know, he sees him there, and he's pretty much, he's out of it right now, you know. He was healed by Goya, and pretty much, you know, that spirit that had that contract with him and everything, and shit, but he lost so much blood and everything, but he wants to put up the barrier so that the miasma that could be released by the impure king can, you know, hopefully kind of, you know, hold it back and everything. But they pretty much find out that they have to pretty much go ahead and get rid of the heart, and they know exactly pretty much kind of what to do and stuff. So Rin and fucking Ryuji are pretty much going on their way to do that. Now, while that's happening, we have all these other, you know, priests and everyone there doing their thing and stuff, to help out and everything. Find out that, you know, fire is best used against them, to slow them down and pretty much kind of get rid of them and shit. And it's crazy because Yukio, he comes up upon Toto, and this motherfucker's got strong as fuck. He's gotten pretty goddamn powerful. He is like fast as shit. He's got like actual like flames over him and everything, and yeah, he actually looks younger and shit. So he's he done upgraded that demonic goddamn presence. He done upgraded. And Yuki, and everybody's asking, like, what the fuck is he? You know what I'm saying? He ain't no fucking normal human. You know, definitely ain't. But Yukio is pushed up against the wall, man. Because Toto is talking to him and shit. At the same time he's talking to him, he's, you know, like, fucking with him and shit. And Yukio's putting goddamn fucking shells into his ass, bullets into him. And this motherfucker is just eating him. He's just like, and you just keep talking. It's like, what the fuck? Like, it's just crazy. But he's fucking with Yukio's head, you know, referring to, you know, his pops and everything, with how, you know, he was always, you know, how he treated him differently than his brother and stuff. Rin still can't unsheath the sword that he needs to go ahead and use as well. Goha, that had the contract with Ryuji's dad, Tatsumi, goes ahead and makes the transfer the contract to Ryuji. So now he pretty much has that power to go ahead and put up the barrier, because if Tatsumi went ahead and put up the goddamn barrier, this motherfucker would have died, pretty much. Like, if he would have did it, he would have died and everything. So he was like, look, and, you know, Tatsumi was like, yo, I don't want this. I want this to end with me. I don't want this burden to be a part of you, and, you know, to be put on you and have that weight on your shoulders and shit. And, you know, he was kind of looking out for him, and, you know, really kind of understood why his dad was the way that he was, and he was, you know, acting the way he was and saying the shit that he was now. So, you know, he's come to terms with that and everything. But, Rin, go ahead and say, you know, I'm going to protect him. I'm going to do this. I got him. I'm crazy strong. I probably can't use a sword, but I'm crazy strong. We got this shit. So, you know, things are definitely being pushed forward. But, you know, this impure king, man, that all that white fungus bullshit, that shit nasty as fuck, is growing. Like, why is shit getting bigger and bigger and bigger? And this shit is, like, forming a fucking castle and everything. And pretty much at the heart of the castle is that big ass kind of like this spore thing and shit. And once exposed, boom, that shit's gonna leak, show all these goddamn spores and kind of, you know, pretty much kill a lot of people. So the heart is actually in the middle of that. It's in that shit. So they gotta go ahead and find a way to make this happen and also get up that barrier and everything. So it's definitely crazy. But all right, guys, I guess that's it. Hopefully you enjoyed the reaction. Leave your comments below what you thought about the episode or the reaction. You know what I'm saying? Either way, it's what it is. Don't forget to rate and holler at you later. Thanks for watching as always. Peace out. What's poppin', my dudes? Make sure that you become a part of the Central Network. Subscribe to Anime Central 1 and Anime Central 2. Become a part of the gaming Twitch live streams on Play Central, and also become a part of React Central. And if you want me to react to a video on React Central that you like, make sure you fill out the React Central request form. You can find a link to that in the description, as well as a link to all the entire Central Network, from Play Central to Anime Central 1 and 2, as well as my Patreon. All right, guys, I'll see you guys later.